Our tribal ancestors gave us drums, and slowly the beats evolved, and other harmonious sounds were formed, before swaying into different genres, each giving birth to their own rhythms and melodies. Whatever you listen to, remember, good music is good music.
How are you doing, everyone? It's David of Amos and Riot Night, and you're currently tuned in to Future Sound of Egypt, episode 710. I do have to give a big thanks to Ali and Fila for inviting me on board for this two-hour takeover. So what can you expect from me tonight? So there's a few exclusives coming up from me, as well as others, tracks that I've managed to gather specifically for this set from some of my favourite artists as well. There's also music on the way from the likes of Robert Curtis, Luke Bond, Dreamy, Daniel Candy, Angelus, Jody Six, and many, many more. So I'm going to let the music speak for itself, and I'll catch you later.
This is the Future Voice Guest Mix. We'll be right back.
is a metaphor for now. Imagining the moment shorn of motion. The sense of self separate from the notion. The whole point of being is there is no point to being.
Thank you.
Feeler with the Future Sound of Egypt. We'll be right back. want your own Future Sound of Egypt merchandise? Head to shop.futuresoundofegypt.com.
Men are taking to the streets to incite riots, destruction, and mayhem. A frenzy sweeping across the nation, leaving behind a wake of chaos. In the middle of it all, a digital entity connected to all devices across the globe, and through the use of mind control, bringing the nation to a boiling point.
Given to me by a highly unreliable guy I hadn't seen in years.
I say you want some more?
Yes,
definitely.
You're currently tuned into Future Sound of Egypt, episode 710, with myself, David of Amos Sunlight Night. You just heard my track last year on Future Sound of Egypt. That was my debut together with Robbie Graham called Finish Line. Coming in now, it's a world premiere of my next release, and it's my debut on Subculture together with my very good friend Lifeline from Glasgow. This one's called The Roads Less Travelled, and it's going to be out on Subculture on August the 6th. Really hope you enjoy this one, guys.
Spotify. yours now.
Full of darkness and danger.
Episode 710 with the 2-hour takeover from myself, David of Amos and Riot Night. Closing out the mix with my collaboration together with Destia and Sue McLaren, released early this year on Deep in Thought. That one's called The Answer. So you can next catch me playing at Saturday Sessions in Sheffield on August 28th, the bank holiday weekend, alongside James Diamond, Maria Healy, and many more. As always, a big, big thanks to Ali and Fila for inviting me on board for this 2-hour takeover of Future Sign of Egypt, and really hope to see you all someplace soon. Take care, everyone.
Future Sound of Egypt returns next week. Until then, check out more music or listen again on Spotify.